a very long tunnel that goes under the Potomac River. Metro tells me before, crews had to walk far into that tunnel, to the middle, in fact, before they found the electrical spark that was causing the smoke, and then they had to replace the insulators that were smoking. By that point, the damage was done, leaving riders stranded for hours, and some said they weren't given clear directions on what to do.
Communication, what would you rate? Four?
Zero.
Nobody should be surprised about that.
Now coming up on News Board 5, can you actually get a refund if you were stuck in that mess? Jim, back to you.
All right, Adam, thank you. Metro sent an apology to riders this afternoon for, quote, significant delays, crowding, and inconvenience. It went on to say, for your safety, both tracks were taken out of service while appropriate fire department personnel, along with Metro response crews, investigated and rectified the issue. We established limited shuttle bus service as an alternative. Despite these alternatives, we know that many of you experienced extremely long, crowded trips.
That apology was too long.